Matt and a man named John set out for the land of Ethereum. There they found the secret of the NFT in a form of punks 10,000 strong, and they shared them with everyone. But some they kept for themselves under hash and key until today.
Welcome.
You've been safe in your devs' embrace. Now it's time to join the fold.